Okay, so here we are, Sulphur, Oklahoma. Let's see if we can see a bit of this tornado damage that we saw a couple weeks ago on TV. They had that tornado late in the night of April 27th. I think it hit shortly before midnight. I was told they do have traffic back opened up on Highway 7. Housing area. Yeah, that station's been there forever, taken down. Okay, so other video. Died because the phone died, but we're up here at Sulphur, Oklahoma, surveying some of the tornado damage here. I'm surprised that mobile home is in as good a shape as it is, considering everything else here. Look at that mobile home. right through there, it did not. Down there, it's probably lifting up somewhat. What is like this house over here, barely touched. You take like that house right there, that house, I mean, the stop sign bent down, but the house itself didn't really look like it got any damage at all. This one here did. Houses been around forever, just, you know, demolished. At what it did to that container right there, just twisted that up. I don't know what their plans are there. Stop in there all the time. Just going through here. for the amount of damage on that house right there. I mean, that was obviously moved off its, you know, blocks and everything like that. But I would have thought it would have been a lot worse than that on that mobile home right there. And then, of course, with it traveling northeast like it is, man, that house there, I didn't see no damage on it.
No.
At it right in here till you get down to the end of the block. If you look on this side, you wouldn't think nothing at all. Now, you know, that one there is probably right under it. Maybe. It's hard to say whether it lost power or what. But see, like that house right there. Yeah, I'd say it definitely come right through. I mean, you can definitely tell it was traveling northeast. You know, one of the biggest disagreements that I saw working these storms between neighbors is, you know, if the tree was in neighbor A's yard and went over the fence, on the neighbor B's property, two things there. They would disagree on who's responsible for the total tree cleanup and who's responsible for the fence. Try to explain it, and it's just like neither one of them wanted to accept it.